it's Skylar Stecker, and this is Celeb Secrets. Make sure to check out my new single, Let It Show. The video is coming out very soon, so stay tuned. Bye. Okay, so yes, I play a little bit. I'm only level 14. Don't judge, because my dad's level 21, and he was playing for like 5 days, and he got to level 21, and I've been playing for like 2 weeks and like level 14. But that just shows you how much he was playing it versus how much I play it. He was like, my dad was obsessed on the road. But I don't really play. I've been trying to pull away from it, just because it has taken over the world. So it's, I've been like pulling away from it. When I wrote that tweet, I was like, I'm done playing Pokemon Go. So I've been wanting to catch a Pikachu for like such a long time, but I haven't had the chance to yet. And I like, my friend has 4, and I'm just like, why? But the coolest Pokemon I've caught, I don't know their names. I just know what they look like. The guy with the pointy teeth, and I think his name's Pinsir. I don't know. Maybe it's Pinsir. Pinsir, and where's my phone? I need to like show. I don't know. And Pinsir was pretty cool. And then I also have I don't know what it's called. I really don't know what it's called. Don't judge. I don't have very good Pokemon. My dad will like, I'll be in the same car as him and we'll be driving and he'll get like the rarest Pokemon and I'll just like get like a Pidgeon. And I'll be like, seriously? Okay. Okay. I've caught a Charmander, which is pretty cool because not that many have that. And then Squirtle. He's cute. And then the Pinsir dude. Let's see what my highest rating one is. Oh, this guy. Hypno. He's pretty cool. But I don't know what any of them do. I just catch them and like hide them or something. I don't know. So, yeah.